and your shoulder square. Same for the right. You want to turn in the direction you want to kick, your shoulder square, you step, the follow through, and finish should be right on that line with your shoulder square. If you'll remember this, to keep your body and your shoulder square on any line that you want to go, you'll have a successful kick.
There's a drill that you use. It's a line drill where you're passing the ball. Explain how you do that and the purpose of that.
Well, the reason that we do that, and when you say a line drill, what we do is take the lines on a football field, and we actually step down the line, myself and another punter or somebody else to help me. And all that basically is doing is keeping me going in a direction that I want to kick. It's making me mentally to visualize when I'm out on the field where I want to kick and where my body needs to be, where my shoulders need to be pointed, where my hips need to be pointed, and then we constantly just step down this line, and it gets you into a pattern or a repetition of stepping straight.
Yo, what is up, guys? Hope you enjoyed.